As you can see, this is going to take a while, so I'll be back. All I did on that was take my razor blade and just go down at an angle. And I just hit it from both sides with the tip and popped it up. And the rest of this was all from these sanders. I've only hit it a little bit with actual sandpaper on the side. Little pieces of coffee straws. Thank you. I was going to try to rig this two-prong hook right there where I drilled a second ago, but I just don't have enough depth or a good way to lock it in. I don't want it in place. I don't want it loose. So I'm just going to do the treble here. I could put hooks off of this, but for now, no. Let's see how it goes. I can always add some on there. Those loops aren't solid, but I can finish them off and it will hold.
Alright guys, hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned for the fun time of trying to paint this thing. Appreciate you guys watching. Hit that subscribe button. I'll see you next time.